Breaking news this morning, a fatal accident along I-35 up by Guthrie. Jim in Bob Mills Gun News 9 is overhead. Hey, Jim.
Well, that's right, Dana. This is a horrible accident here. Now, with this car running into the back of this semi, and it basically just cut that car right in half as it went into the corner of that semi here on the southbound lanes of I-35 right at the Highway 33 exit. Now, they are letting traffic by on the shoulder to go southbound, but as you can imagine, Dana, traffic on I-35 is backed up for several miles. We pan to the right here and go back up north. Traffic is backed up for several miles coming southbound on I-35 here. Like I said, this is a fatality accident, so this is going to be closed down for quite some time as we come back to the scene here. This is going to be closed down for quite some time as it's going to take quite a bit to get that car out from under that semi right there. Like I said, this is a fatality accident on the southbound lanes of I-35 right at the Highway 33 exit before you get to Guthrie. Jim Garpoint live from Bob Mills, Scatters 9. Back to you.
That will be a mess for quite some time. Terrible way to start a Friday. For the latest, go to news9.com, and we'll have the latest at noon as well.